I want to thank God. Kiswahili ama kizungu?
Any. You can English.
We want to thank God sincerely. Sisi tunashukuru Mungu na kutufikisha mahali tumefika. Pili, nataka kushukuru waheshimiwa ambao walikuja wakasimama na sisi. That day, sitting 149 versus 36, na wengine hawakupiga kura, they had faulty machines, including our sister Wamshomba, Honorable Nabina Bwera, and many others. So we were talking in excess of 200 members who really supported this motion. I want to thank them that they chose to stand with the people of Kenya. Na nataka kuambia wa Kenya, fertilizer gushi ilikuwepo, ndiyo ilikuwepo. Ingekuwa vigumu sana Kenya Kwanza walichukua, wale watu saba walitupa, walichangia kwa uzito sana kupinga hiyo motion kwa floor, na wakapiga kura against that motion, wakawachukua wakawaweka kwa select committee, people with very strong opinion indeed. Ingekuwa vigumu sana au kubadilika, lakini 149 members constituencies tumepiga hesabu, hao wana represent 29 million Kenyans. Wamesema Mithika Linturi afai kuwa waziri wa kilimo. That is a vote of no confidence. Hata Linturi afanye nini, bunge haina imani na yeye kama waziri wa kilimo. So for me, we won. Na mnajua kumekuwa na allegations hapa ya pesa. Dada yangu Wamanyo huyu, she was offered money 5 million, alikataa, akasema atasimama na Wakenya, na hata akawaambia hawa majamaa walikuwa karibu wanapigana huko, akawaambia hiyo pesa itawaletea cancer. It is in public knowledge that these people wametembea hapo wakikula pesa, lakini tunawaachia Wakenya. Tunawaachia Wakenya. Wengine hata wanatoka kwa maeneo za agriculture kama Malulu Injendi, Ainabukoi Chepkonga, wataambia nini wakulima? Wakienda Nabukoi, wewe Chepkonga utaambia nini wakulima? Malulu Injendi, wewe wakulima wameniita kwako Malava na lazima nikuje, utawaambia nini? Because of 5 million? That is very 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 demoralizing. Lakini mimi nawashukuru wote, maloya wetu ambao walisimama na sisi, members, team ground ambao wamepigana na sisi. Tunashukuru Mungu tumepigana na tumefika mahali tumefika. The jury is out there. We will be asking our partners, including ambassadors, not to deal with Honorable Mithika Linturi. Maneno yake ya mavisa na vitu zingine zikanyagwe. Na pia sisi mnajua we are budget making house. Majority of members wamesema Mithika asikuwe waziri. We will be asking them during appropriation. Wakati wa budget zimefika, we will not touch the budget of Ministry of Agriculture kama Mithika Linturi bado yuko. So as I said, we have many ways of killing the rat. Saa hii tumeweka rat and rat, panya ameponyoka. Sasa iko kiberiti kuweka nyumba chini. Iko njia mingi na bado tutapasua hizo njia, lakini kwa farmers wa Kenya tunawaambia tu poleni. Sisi kama wabunge, team ground, tunaendelea kusimama na nyinyi na tutasimama na nyinyi hadi mwisho wa dunia hii. Nimekuambia there are many ways of killing a rat. Sasa imeponyoka rat and rat, wacha tujaribu kiberiti. Acha tujaribu kiberiti. Wewe namna gani ulisoma literature? Yeah, what I'm saying is that there are many ways of dealing with the issue, and we have also learned. By the way, it's very expensive for a member to sponsor a motion. We are going to look at our standing orders. We need to relook at the laws. It is very expensive on the member. You have to pay lawyers. It looks like you are on trial as a member, which shouldn't be the case. The whole last 1 week I never slept. You have to deal with so many issues, including security. Na mnaelewa. Lakini sisi tunaishi kwa mapenzi ya Mungu na imani yake. Na
don't discuss that.
Oh, ya Mungu ni mengi, hiyo sitaki kuzungumzia hiyo.
They still have the numbers. If you bring another motion, it might be super simple.
Nimesema iko njia mingi sana to deal with this. We have the majority who are saying Mithika should not be the minister. So we'll just stop to appropriate any budget or discuss any matter of agriculture. Yeah, the government cannot deal. If this house resolved not to deal with the Minister of Agriculture, the government cannot deal.
Lakini, in totality, I think it's good for us to speak to our people because we believe in God. The God that sends the rain and the rain that gives us food. This matter is very sensitive because those people who have traded with illegal fertilizer or illegal substances in the name of fertilizer are not beyond God. And I know there is a God that fights for our farmers. We believe that that God is going to fight for the farmers. We have done our best as Team Ground. Mheshimiwa Wamboka amejaribu yake. Hiyo ingine tumemwachia Mungu. Wale wote ambao wamehusika na hiyo fertilizer, hata wakitumia nguvu zao za kisiasa, kuna Mungu binguni ambaye huona ndani kuliko vile sisi tunaona. Hayo tu kwa sasa.
I want to thank God first and my minority leader for giving me an opportunity to be part of the select committee that was investigating this matter. My observations is that if you do not have the system backing you, you are on your own. There were so many frustrations, obstructions to evidence, obstructions, intimidations, and deliberate switching off of lights and sudden disappearance of the sponsors, advocates. People were busy. I want to remember when I was once voiceless, and I would, in my own little capacity, imagine that a honorable member would fight for me. This was the right opportunity, the right time, for a silenced voice, Devesh Patel, wherever he is, I do not know him, but I know something about his company. The farmers who clearly, they didn't even have fair to come and show or prove that indeed there was fake fertilizer. I saw them and listened to them very intensively and keenly looked at them. The body language, they were not acting. It is indeed true, and it has not been denied that there was fake fertilizer. My question kept on remaining, asking myself, so who is responsible for all this scandal? So even if you're silenced, any farmer, a widow somewhere, a peasant farmer, who hardly makes 2,500 shillings, who goes to table banking to borrow so that they can have their crops planted in time, but this time it wasn't so. I want them not to give up, because the opportunity for the select committee was there to represent those who have no voice, to represent those who have no money to fight in courts, to represent those who do not have powerful friends, to represent those who would just wish that somebody holds their hand. But as the saying goes, and the adage prevails, that a poor man has themselves to carry on. So I want to tell farmers, let us carry on, because we are still in a den of iniquity. God bless you.
Were you
a lot, even up to yesterday 11 p.m.
How much?
Somebody was following me because they knew we had not voted. It is unfortunate that somebody said earlier that we had voted. We had not voted. We voted today. We voted. The first voting was at 9 when the whole report, the general report, was done, and then when we differed, we came up with ours at 11.
that we had a dissenting opinion, and that was it. So it's so unfortunate that sometimes you run maybe information, but it's good to wait until it is done. The voting was done today. It wasn't done any day earlier.
How much were you offered?
A lot. Let me conclude this way. Let me conclude this way. And this I appeal to President William Ruto. Indeed, you go to church, you pray. The people who are charged in court are small fish and are innocent. The National Cereals Produce Board people, they are innocent. The Kel person is innocent. Dr. William Ruto, wewe ni rais wa Kenya, unatakana wewe rais wa wanyonge. Those people are innocent. Find in yourself, within yourself, introspection and charge the relevant people. Parliament had a vote of no confidence against your MP. The rest, we leave it to the court of public opinion. I did my best. First time MP, just a normal guy. Yeah, I would have gone for money. I would have gone for very many things. I would have gone for favors. I stood my ground. That's why we are where we are. And that is why, how humanity should serve. Mithika Linturi, as a member of parliament, chose love and money in Naivasha when he collected signatures. Immorality. Sawa, I want to thank members of the Fourth Estate. You are my heroes. In all this, whatever the outcome, the only perhaps institution we have in Kenya that is still intact is the press. Please continue with that spirit. Don't let down Kenyans. They are suffering. They now look upon you. Ni nyinyi tu wa Kenya wanaangalia. Kudos, man. Kipata kakondoo tutakula siku moja. When I get money and I grow up.
Congratulations.